So far, the facilities have been really, really, really nice. I was very positively surprised. There's the hotels, everything is perfect, everything's on site. We have absolutely everything that we need, with 25 beautiful courts and amazing weather, south of Spain. What more can you wish for? And so far, from what I've seen from the other players, it's been impressed. Some really good players from other countries. It's nice to come here, and it's a good experience for our players as well to play against players from different countries you normally maybe don't get to play. And sometimes you have really the top players and from other countries, and you can compare yourself a little to them. Our goal as individuals is to have all of them to have a good tournament. We have some goals as well as a team to really also be here as a team, not just results, to support each other a lot in all the matches. We all come at the same time. We warm up a lot together, and at the end of the day we do everything together. It's very important they learn how to operate as a team, and then as a also kind of results wise we want to compete in every draw and have a chance to win. I think we have a good chance in most of the draws to also have someone in the final, and hopefully that might be enough for the team title as well.